Oh, yeah. Pale blood. Well, you've come to the right place. Yharnam is the home of blood ministration. You need only unravel its mystery. But where's an outsider like yourself to begin?
Not sure if you can hear me, but hey.
Easy, with a bit of Yharnam blood of your own. But first, you'll need a contract. Good. All signed and sealed. Now, let's begin the transfusion. Oh, don't you worry. Whatever happens, you may think it all a mere bad dream.
If my voice is coming through. Okay. Interesting. Okay. Thank you very much.
You found yourself a hunter.
If I can live to enjoy it. Thank you. werewolf. Nope. Hold up a second. Well, if I play blind, I'm gonna die a lot. Just warning you. I just wanted to see if I could make it to the first lamp without, dying. If I recall correctly, that probably will, thank you. I don't think I've ever messed around with the cleaver before. Is there any reason to go with cleaver over the axe? Okay. Don't think I've tried the pistol yet.
Welcome to the Hunter's Dream. This will be your home for now. I am Gehrman, friend to you hunters. You're sure to be in a fine haze about now, but don't think too hard about all of this. Just go out and kill a few beasts. It's for your own good. You know, it's just what hunters do. You'll get used to it. Thank you.
And so begins the dying time. Disadvantage to trick mode. Obviously, I have more reach. Does it reduce damage or do I fatigue faster? guy saw me. Shit, I forgot you were there. He's hopefully just gonna stay there. To have done the opposite. So few usable. All right. trap, which, thank God for that. Is this door possible to open from the side at all? Because that would be a huge help. I don't like the noises he makes because they sound way too much like "Here, kitty, kitty." Perhaps in a lower stress situation. Thank you. I really don't want to lose all this progress. At first. No. So yeah, we'll come back to this.